Thank you, Leon. I'm going to start off with an analogy that might sound a little not appropriate, which is that for me, this journey is like I was in a hospital. And Leon, you are the lead doctor, and the rest of you are fellow nurses. I really didn't see anybody else as a patient except me. So thanks, and I'll explain why I'm saying that this was a hospital for me. So first, a big thanks to our lead doctor and to all the nurses here, and to all the other doctors and yeah, everybody who helped. Now, the reason I say this is that for many years, I've done a lot of work in the area of spirituality, conducting retreats, doing work with organizations in helping them understand their purpose, perhaps even spiritual purpose. But for the last few years, I kind of stopped doing it. Having done some things on the world stage as well, I stopped doing it, saying that, oh, I'm not embodying it. This is, I'm not living a life that is really aligned to what I would like to do. So I think what DCI did for me is the 9 practices, and as I always say, the 10 practices, love. It really helped me embody, and helped me make the shift from being a dynamic business leader to an embodied conscious facilitator. I'm not saying I'm cured yet, but there's a lot more time. It's almost, as Brené Brown says, unused creativity is not benign. It metastasizes. It turns into rage, shame, judgment, and so on and so forth. Simply put, unused, unexpressed creativity is cancerous, malignant, right? And that's what I felt before the DCI. And I don't know if I'm cured or whether I'm still embodying. It seems there's a lot more miles to go, but I do feel there's a very clear path to embody these 9 practices. So once again, thank you so much. And in conclusion, I will read out a small poem. This is not from me. This is from Sia. It's a great song. It's called A Bird Sets Free. A Bird Set Free. It's also featured in the recent Diana documentary. Yes, it says, clipped wings, I was a broken thing. I had a voice, but I could not sing. But there's a scream inside that we all try to hide. We hold on so tight, we cannot deny. It eats us alive, oh, it eats us alive. But now I don't care if I sing off key. I find myself in my melodies. I sing for love, I sing for me. I shout it out like a bird set free. I shout it out like a bird set free. Thank you.